Hello everyone! I'm at Strawberry Farm in La Trinidad, Philippines. They have a big strawberry. This farm is really huge, as you can see. Let's walk around. Around the entrance, there are street food stalls and gift shops. Those are strawberry jams. This is the entrance. It's very traditional. I'll show you around the entrance. Now, I'll go inside. It says, no entrance fee. And when you pick strawberries, it costs 450 pesos per kilo. Time to see strawberries! I heard that strawberry harvest starts from December until around June. Lovely strawberries! Some are ready for picking, and some others are still white green. You can still see the big strawberry from afar! Those strawberries that farmers are picking are for sale and go to everywhere like markets in other cities. Wow! Actually, it's my first time seeing a strawberry flower. So cute! Look at the strawberry! I feel like having a strawberry plant like this at home. They also have lettuces! Wow! I never seen this much of lettuce! Thank you. Those tourists are picking up strawberry. Since the city is a high place, it often gets so foggy like this. This one has a good shape and color. I'm almost at the end of the farm. So far from where I was. They are also selling flowers and roses. This place is a popular tourist spot here in La Trinidad. They are checking the weight of those strawberries. I'm back at the first place. I'll try strawberry ice cream. I'm kinda excited because it might have a fresh strawberry taste. I actually bought strawberries instead of picking up because 1 kilo is too much for me. It's time to eat! Some are sweet and some are sour, but it's satisfying. Oh yeah! Strawberry Festival is coming this week, so I'll take a video of the events. See you!